to concentrate on my job when I don't know what Consuelo was referring to when she told Bob, "You know exactly what I mean."
Where did I put my ticket?
What? Oh, here you go.
Sure thing.
Here.
There it is.
Again. Give me just a minute, dear. Here it is.
Of course. Here you go. Here you go.
Of course.
I had a ticket yesterday, but you didn't check me.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture
of
my cat.
Here.
She's called
Charlie. Here you go.
Daniel's Dumpling Shop has the best dumplings in Oakland. So yummy.
His birthday party yesterday. Shouldn't have stayed.
Oh no, I was daydreaming. That's my stop.
Getting out of the city once in a while. The air out here is much nicer.
Hey!
I like some of all directions' music genres more than others.
restaurant. They have the best salad and bread.
Let me off.
my stomach. I wish I could be in all directions.
Right on to...
Lakeside view, but living in Greenwood isn't it?
I should send my application to Samsoft one of these days. I heard it's a great place to work. It's great you're so punctual.
Oh! heavy bug on my knee. Oh, it's way too hot outside.
I can't miss this meeting. So many years of preparation leading up to... I hope our next business deal goes even better than the last one.
A valid ticket? Such a nice day.
My friend told me that there are monsters living in...
It's getting quite windy.
The posters make me feel bad. I really should do more exercise.
Sure thing. After 30 seasons of winter promotion,
I thought I'd never watch a telenovela again, but then the landlord showed me spring promotion, and I can't wait to see the next episode.
What's that smell?
This air conditioning is great. It's way too hot out on the street.
Right on time. Thank you.